Hello and welcome to the next episode of Rocket League. In the last episode, we had a couple of 2-on-2 matches and I got absolutely schooled by my opponents. Today, I'm deciding to be a little bit adventurous and go by myself and see how well I can do in 1v1 combat. Oh wait, I actually need to click find match here. I just kept finding match over there and just wondered why it wasn't searching. And let's see, I can have better luck in a 1v1 match than I had v2v2. In the last game in particular, I had a couple of times when my teammates went inactive, and I find that so frustrating. Really frustrating when that happens, when people just go inactive for no apparent reason. Pardon me. And it's still searching. Like, normally I find a game a lot quicker than this. I hope everything is okay. We are going to find a game, aren't we? It's searching all regions. That could mean the quality of connection is really poor, and I hate it when we have poor connection. I'm guessing there's no one on this. There's no one? No one whatsoever. Are you serious? Seriously, there's no... Alright, finally found someone. Finally. That took long enough. I'm starting to get concerned. Advantage of this, I won't ever start mid-game, it will always be a start of a game. Let's see how I can do by myself. And here we go, straight in. And I'm first to the ball, that's good. Is he got the Batman skin on? That's pretty cool. I love the Batmobile skin, because that one was a release one, I think. Yeah, he's got the Batmobile skin on. I do love how that looks. But there's no one on it. So I can just hit that straight in the goal and get an early goal for myself. Yes! 100% brilliant. 100% brilliant shot. Totally unopposed. And I do, and already this has gone off to a brilliant start. So let's see if this can continue. Oh, that's a shame. And yeah, straight back in the centre. Oh, and it's gone right under him. It's gone right under him. That's brilliant. That's 100% brilliant, because it comes off me. And does that go right under him? Oh, it goes over him. It goes completely over him. Oh, that's brilliant. I do apologise to whoever that was. Whoever my opponent is, because that wasn't my intended game. Oh, Logan something. Logan Plays. I'm guessing your channel, so... You might even see this. You might even be recording this as well. So I'll be interested to see your perspective of the game. If you're watching this, do let me know. Oh, man. And a great way to get back into the game by getting your first goal in a match. Well played, Logan Plays. I'm kind of happy that you were able to get a bit of own back on me. And I do love the Batmobile skin. That's a pretty cool skin. Anyway, it's now 2-1 and still in the first minute. Again, I get the first touch, but I'm going to back off this time. Because I think the problem with that earlier goal is that I kind of came in a little too hot too early. Oh, what a brilliant shot, I think. But I'm going to back up here because it's kind of more on his side of the field. So I can come in with a power shot later on. Alright, okay. Right, I'm going to psych him out a bit. I don't want to pelt up the field because that would give the advantage right back. But I just want to skirt it along here. And then come in with a shot like... Oh, and I missed. That was a... Has he gone inactive? Has he gone inactive? He might have gone inactive, you know. He's gone inactive. Yeah, he's actually gone inactive. So I'm just going to bump him out of the way. I think this is me won the game. So I'm just going to hit it in the goal, and that's a goal, but I guess at this point it's a pretty shallow goal because he's not playing. I've got the whole pitch to myself. I feel bad. If he's back being active now, I do apologise. Yeah, I do feel bad for scoring that goal, but I'm guessing he either had a bit of connection trouble or he just went inactive briefly. But I'm hoping he does not think that what I did was in foul play. And if you do, I do apologise. Anyway, back to business. And They got a good shot up the left-hand flank. It would be my right-hand flank, but his left-hand. And it's gone right back to him. And I need to get back quick because he's in a prime position. Oh, no. Oh, I think I landed totally at the wrong moment and totally wrong point. Oh, no, I went flying at the wrong bit. But fair play for taking advantage. Well done. Right, it's now 3-2, so I need to be extremely careful here. Oh, but this is perfect. That's going to be... Oh, no. I had to do that for the sake of making sure that doesn't go in the back of the net. As if I didn't, it would. Oh, no, that might go. That might do. Yes, and a good save. That's a brilliant, perfect save. And a good clearance. And then it's going to be good on that side of the field. And then straight through. What a brilliant goal. I have to admit, that was brilliant. I did not expect it to play out quite that perfectly. He probably didn't expect... I don't think he expected that either, to be fair, by his reaction. So well played by me. And here we go. And again, I really... I know I'm to do what those guys did in the previous game. But let's do a second try. Back to him. Oh, and if I turn around quick, I might be able to get a good, decent shot. I think I'm able to reflect that, which is good for me. Oh, and I've missed! I've missed! I've missed! And now I can take full advantage, which I think I'm now going to be able to get back in time and do that because he didn't hit that direct. But if he hit that direct, I would have given him a great chance. It was a great chance for him to score. But now I can now score and I totally miss. It's gone. No. Oh, no. Run, run, run back. Run. No. I think my touch just about saved that, which is pretty decent. But I nabbed the advantage here that I have a 2-goal advantage. And now I can get a decent shot in. And it's 5-2. This is actually a good game. Like, I don't think it's too one-sided. He's a really good player. In all seriousness, I'm not the best player in the world, but this guy is about on my skill level, which I'm quite happy about. So that means it's not going to be too one-sided. Well, I don't think it has been too one-sided. Even though the scoreline suggests it's a little bit one-sided, I wouldn't say it's one-sided in the slightest. And I think I've just been a bit luckier with some of my shots than he has in this game. And it could quite easily be quite different if it were anything else or any other game. And I think, again, the thing is with 1v1, you always want to be behind the ball. If you get ahead of the ball and your opponent is there, then you're in trouble. But luckily he was in the right position to kind of defend that. I might go back a bit and then charge up my boost. So now I can come in there with a huge whack and miss. It's centralising the ball, but no, I can't allow you to score. I can't allow you to score. Oh. Oh, but again, you got a bit unlucky with that one. Oh, that's a good shot. That's a very good shot. And he knew that I was unsettled. He knew I stumbled a bit there and I was going to take time to recover my position. And he took full advantage. Well played. Well played, Mr. Batmobile. Logan plays, you're now a Batmobile. And on to another shot. Perfect. And there we go. I think this game's wrapped up. And I'm just going to let it. I'm just going to let the time fly. And I win. Yeah, that's better. That's a bit more like it. I definitely approve of winning. That was a pretty decent game. And yeah. Oh, but my connection says it's like really bad. I thought it was pretty decent. Yeah, I'm not surprised he left, to be honest with you. I am not in the slightest bit surprised. And before we go into the next game, it's time for a bit of practice. So I'm just going to have a bit of fun with the ball and just fling it around all over the place. See if I can get a random goal. I love this arena, by the way. I think it's one of the newer arenas. So I'm up against CG Ultra Nova. Supernovas, supernovas with a giant comet on a lemon pop tart. I don't know why Ultra Novas make you think of that, but good luck, Ultra Nova. Let's see how it goes. But time for the first contact, and I immediately get some early points. Not that it matters, it's just an early 10 points. But I then get the second touch, and it's going ever closer to the goal. This arena is making me lose all awareness of the pitch. Because, oh dear, I've got to get back because that's giving an ample opportunity to score, and he misses. Oh, I got so lucky there because he should have taken advantage. And he didn't. So, it's now back in his side of the pitch. I'm going to run back really quick because I need to get lined up so I can get a decent arm. And again, I miss. And then I'm going to hit this just like that. And then I'm going to do a little thingy and turn around and miss. I might go out. This might invite him, might encourage him to shoot. But maybe he's not. Oh, that's a good shot. That's a very good shot. And he's unlucky that's hit the post. But unfortunately, I'm going to take full advantage here and score. Because just the opportunity came up. And that's the thing. That's the thing about all sports. You have to take your opportunities if you want to win a game. And I'm taking that opportunity. I think he's had a couple of opportunities. He's had two shots. And so far, he's been unable to put them away. I think both shots hit the post or something. But it's worth noting that you need to take your shots if you're going to win this game. Can he capitalise now that I'm not there? No, he keeps missing. Now can he take advantage? Finally, he must seriously think that he's finally got what he deserved. He's finally got what he deserved with a goal because he's been fighting for that all game. And for him, I am happy. I'm happy for him to get that goal. Well played, my friend. Time to get... Oh, we got the first shot and it's gone that way. So he's definitely knows what he's doing. So, time to send it round the boards. And then I'm going to send it round. Oh, good defence. I did not expect him to come back from that. Oh, I think I got so lucky there. I did think that I'd put that just over. Would have been so frustrating if I had. And now he's got ahead of me again. That's going straight in. That's going in. Because I'm not there. Well played. That's a brilliant shot, I have to admit. Now, and I got the first touch, which is great. Time to get back round and ready for another charge at the pitch. And now, and can get yourself back in position. And he's going to hit it up in the air. I'm not going to be able to capitalise on it because I'm not in the right position. But I can capitalise on that and hit it to the wall. And maybe it will bounce into a favourable position so I can get a good shot in. Actually, I can't. But I'm going to head back anyway. And I'm going to head back anyway. Oh, and I saved it. What a brilliant save. Yes, and even he acknowledges what a save that was. I think that was more fluke than anything. And now I'm just going to lay it up in a perfect position for him. Oh, no. Yeah, I knew I'd done that. I knew that before that happened. Nice shot. I'm actually going to put in there as a nice shot because that was spectacular. And I think he knows that as well. Handed to him on a plate. And there you get to see my parrot. He does look cool. For some reason, this reminds me of DTHD Gamer or DT Gamer HD, however that channel is pronounced. Again, I've had a shot on target. And now he's going to score. Yep. He scored. Why do I have to make a reference at that specific moment? Is going backwards mean you go slow or something? Because I think that's what I did wrong there. I just went backwards. How annoying. Alright. Okay, so he's got the ball. I've got boost. I has the boost. Oh, I still have boost. And then, yeah. There we go. He's going to hit it up. And I think that's going in. It's going in. Oh, I don't know how he missed. Now, can he capitalise? No, he'll be kicking himself for that. He will be kicking himself. He'll be absolutely kicking himself. Oh, yes. I think I totally confused him. Because I just like, tap, tap, and then straight past. Yeah. I think he expected me to hit it straight at him. But unfortunately, I didn't. I just went right round him. Alright. So, it's nil. Got about just under 2 minutes to go, and I'm still behind. But what I can do is, boom, move out of his way. But what I do need to do is get back, like, now, quick. And simple. Oh, but I think I might have helped the situation out a bit. I want to watch this because I think it's my heavy handling of a situation that's caused this goal. Yeah, my heavy handling has knocked him into the ball. I don't know if I'd have gone in anyway, but I had to, unfortunately, my shot helped there, or my attempt to save it helped. But definitely, I had a say in that. Alright, a good aerial hit. Don't not be a fan of aerial hits, but and again, another save. Another save. I think that's my second save of the match. Is that my second save? Yeah, my second save. Oh, and that's gonna be a great goal. There's no defense. Brilliant. Long shot goal. Long way, yeah, it's a long goal. That's almost from my near my goal area, and it's gone all the way over to his side. I think he just got, he was in the wrong place at the wrong time, but that he's still ahead and he'll still be satisfied with this result at the moment. I don't think he's got any reason to panic just yet. I mean, I believe he has played a lot better than me for this entire game, so at the moment this score is justified. But now it comes to the point in the game where he just needs to be very careful not to be too overconfident. And to make sure that I don't get back into the game. But he's definitely going to take advantage of that. And I'm just scored an own goal. Oops. That wasn't in the script. But hey. That wasn't really a save. I think he did that as a bit of sarcasm. But hey. I do quite enjoy a bit of sarcasm myself. And we now got 30 seconds of this game remaining. And oh man. Oh, that's so unlucky. That's like about the fourth or fifth time this game, far for this time this episode that I've tried that. And I really do like the little skill there. But now it's right over you, and now I'm just gonna, wow. Rude. But I understand why he did that. I think he's got this game wrapped up. So he's just gonna play with it for the last 4 seconds. And I'm just gonna totally mistime a shot and wait for this game to be over. And this guy here definitely deserves some congratulations. He's had 11 shots on goal, and he's had a pretty good game. Shame we couldn't convert more of them, and he does have some awesome meals, I'm not going to lie. But that's it for this episode. Feel free to like, comment, and subscribe if you like this video. This has been Ray Motic Master, and this is me signing out.